I said yesterday to the children, please do not do what I will do now in your homes. To all the children, please do not copy me in your homes. Wait until Monday and do it in school. Mr. Bassi, who are you? And I answer with another question. And you, sir, do you believe in angels? I'm the angel that God didn't want in paradise. I was kicked out early. In time. As you know, God is perfect and paradise perfection. Well, I knew from the start that I was in favor of imperfection. I felt an angel of imperfection. And the God said, get out of here. We only deal with perfection. And so I fell. And I arrived on a land full of imperfect people. They were called humans. I felt at home. Problem was that these people did not accept to be imperfect. They had been lied to. They had been told to try and be perfect always. This is why they went to the Master University. And so we clowns said to them, no, 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 this is wrong. Imperfection is human. Imperfection is beautiful. Imperfection is friendship and love. great audience. I think I will now come and kiss everybody. You know, it's strange to say, but if you glorify imperfection, you are completely against our society today. You don't know it, but everyone, even the children, when you use your internet, they know what you are looking for, they know what you like, they put you in categories, they deal you, they sell your information so that they give to you the publicity that you don't need. And they are compelling you to try always to be the perfect person. This is why I put honey and feathers on myself. The market for people over 65 with honey and feathers is so small that they can't sell me anything. They tried to sell me soap. I said, fuck off, I don't need it.